Good evening, friends. Now we start our discussion geography. We especially discuss today thought. Okay, so now it is welfare geography. Okay, so it is welfare geography. Let's start our discussion. Background: 1970. Negative reaction of positivism and quantification. Okay, welfare approach, scientific approach of model building. Okay. So scientific approach of model building. तो आप ये रख सकते हैं 1970 में कि नेगेटिव रिएक्शन हुआ किसका हुआ ना पॉजिटिविज्म का एंड क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ वेलफेयर ज्योग्राफी का स्टार्ट हुआ साइंटिफिक अप्रोच ऑफ मॉडल बिल्डिंग्स स्टार्ट कैन नॉट बी एड्रेस नहीं हुआ था सोशल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड साइंट एंड एंड सफरिंग्स ओके ओके रिसर्च इन 1970 ओके ऑन ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी तो रिसर्च कहाँ पर है 1970 ऑन ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी का पॉवर्टी इनइक्वलिटी क्राइम ऑपरेशन ओके सब देखने को मिला है ज्योग्राफी रिसर्च टर्न टू क्वेरी क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ स्टेट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट एंड प्रोग्रेस डेवलपमेंट एंड प्रोग्रेस तो ज्योग्राफी रिसर्च जो है टर्न टू क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ के बारे में देखा है हमने इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट एंड प्रोग्रेस उसके साथ डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्रेस के साथ वो क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ के बारे में ध्यान दिया ओके मेन कॉन्सेप्ट मेन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ वेलफेयर ज्योग्राफी इज टू अंडरस्टैंड हु गेट्स व्हाट वेयर एंड हाउ डीएम स्मिथ 1977 ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी एक वेलफेयर अप्रोच ओके एडवर्ड एनरोल्ड ओके उन्होंने भी उनके साथ लिखा है स्मिथ लिखा ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी वेलफेयर अप्रोच हु ज्योग्राफी पीपल ऑफ ए रीजन दिस रीजन मे बी ए टाउन जो टाउन में हो सकता है जो विलेज स्टेट ऑन ए नेशन इवन द वर्ल्ड द रीजन मे बी ए डिप्रेस्ड बैकवर्ड और प्रॉब्लमेटिक रीजन हो सकता है पीपल्स मे बी कलेक्टिव और स्टेप गार्ड ले सकते हैं पीपल different class classes and society what means various good services various goods or service and other opportunities are quality of environment social relations required for living okay that constitute well-being okay where regional and special difference in quality of life regional difference in well-being okay तो वेयर कहाँ पर है ना रीजनल एंड स्पेशल डिफरेंस हमें देखने को मिला डिफरेंस इन क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ में एंड रीजनल डिफरेंस हमें देखने को मिला इन वेलबींग में हाउ द प्रैक्टिसेस लॉज एंड ट्रेडिशंस रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द डिफरेंट टू मेक इट इज मॉडल टू ऑफ प्रोडक्शन रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द डिफरेंस ओके मैथड्स सोशल वेलबींग्स के मैथड देखिए सोशल वेलबींग डब्ल्यू इक्वल्स टू एफ एस वन प्लस एस टू प्लस एस एन So, S1, S2, S3 is the social well-being of different regions. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and N. Okay, S develops on what people actually get in a region. Okay, देखिए. Okay, then X1 plus X2. Is XN. X means various goods and services. 1, 2, 3. Social well-being depends on the activity of people. Okay, from good services. This is not the quality. S equals to F into U1 plus U2 plus UK. Okay, social indicators. देखिए social indicators क्या है? Smith 1973. Data on these indicators are used for analyzing inter-regional, inter-urban, inter-state distribution. Okay, social justice and social well-being, income, property, and service. Having the end housing, okay, हाउसिंग, एनवायरनमेंट, फिजिकल एंड मेंटल हेल्थ, एजुकेशन, सोशल एनवायरनमेंट, क्राइम एंड अदर एक्सेट्रा, सोशल स्टडी, ओके, लेजर एंड रिक्रिएशन, टेरिस्ट्रियल सोशल इंडिकेटर, ओके सॉरी, एंड टेरिस्ट्रियल सोशल इंडिकेटर्स, इट इज इंडिकेट एरियल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ इनएडिक्वेटली इनइक्वालिटी. Such social indicators introduced in 1960s in American civil American for comparison of social health, identifying backward requires identifying backward regions and easier relevance. देखिए integration physical and human geography in a holistic study of analysis welfare geography. Reinforces views, reinforces links with economics, sociology, political science, physiology, worldwide increasing inequality, suffering, crime, etc. makes the concept more relevant. S equal to F into X1 ये हो गया है. तो यहाँ पर social indicators के बारे में दिया है. Needs used for analyzing regional, inter-urban, inter-state okay, distribution, social justice and social well-being, income, okay, poverty and service, having and housing, environment, physical and mental health, education, social environment, crime, okay, leisure and recreation, okay. Terrestrial indicators. The Indian indicators of aerial distribution inequality, social justice, such social indicators introduced in 1960 America हो गया है. Relevance तो हमने discuss कर लिया. Okay, इसके बाद देखिए, in which objects and event occur on here relevance, positivism, position, opposition and directions, okay, and recently time is added as another dimension, okay, continuum space time, okay, Gottfried Leibniz. Space is no more than the collection of spatial relation between objects in the world. Space is that which results from places taken together. Space cannot be developed without objects within it, as no facility. Develops within the members. Within no family develops within the members. Okay, sir, Isaac Newton. इसके बाद देखेंगे. Sir Isaac Newton, 1642 to 1727. Space is the relation between objects and events. It is independent of the objects and events. Okay, space is must exist independently of matter of suffer. Example, bucket of water in circular, okay, motion slowly to speedy, concave water surface, bucket becomes stands, okay, still, but water still in motion. This example works independent as the contingent bucket. Okay, Immanuel Kant, 1724 to 1804. transcendental definition of space. 1770, space is not an object and event or event, but in structure of objects or event. It is tangible or is not empirical, but it is a priori knowledge that is true in theoretically. It cannot be proved empirically. Important of space in of geography. David Harvey, October 31, 1935. The whole practice and philosophy of geography depends upon the development of a conceptual concept of space. Definition, Plato, Chupora, Aristotle, Topos, place. Space is boundless, three-dimensional extent in which objects and events occur and have relative positions and directions. Okay, ये हो गया है मैनुअल कांट सर आइजैक न्यूटन. ओके ये हो गया इमैनुअल कांट ट्रांसेंडेंटल डेफिनेशन ऑफ स्पेस. ओके ये भी हो गया है. This is not an object, okay? Structure and objects, events. It is not tangible and not empirical, but it is a priori knowledge. Okay? That is true. So it cannot be proved empirically. Important of space in geography. David Harvey, 1935. The whole practice of philosophy geography depends upon the development of space is fundamental and primary concept to the students of geography. Nistan, 1963, space in geography. Examining spatial distribution of geographic phenomena, understanding pattern in distribution, searching for causes of such distribution of reliefs, soil, vegetation, rainfall, settlement, population, welfare, geography, spatial distribution of well-being, suffering, etc., finding causes, understanding the internal law theory for such distribution, the relation of interaction among specially distribution phenomena. Richard Hudson, 1899 to 1992. Okay. Nature of geography and conflict of geography. Classification of space. Blant, 1961, classified space, classified two type. Okay, the absolute and relative space. Absolute space, absolute conception of space in which space is distinct physical and elementary real or empirical entity in itself. Direct, 1985. Now, absolute space. Absolute space concept is space conception, absolute conception of space in which space is distinct of a physical and elementary relation. Okay, elementary real or empirical entity in itself. Derek, 1985. The main feature of absolute space each object are fixed. ओके ऑब्जेक्ट जो आर फिक्स्ड होगा ऑफ एन एब्सोल्यूट लोकेशन में. गिब्सन एंड ग्राहम 1996 दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इज ऑब्जेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट ऑब्वियस रियल फिक्स्ड एंड लोकल बेस्ड. ओके फ्रेमवर्क फॉर हैंडलिंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट and events in space. Space is fundamental and primary concept to the students in geography. Nishtwain 1963 Space in Geography, examining spatial distribution of geographic phenomena, understanding patterns of distribution. Searching for causes of such distribution of reliefs, soil, vegetation, rainfall, settlement, population and culture. Welfare, geography, spatial distribution of well-being, suffering, etc. Finding causes, understanding the inherent law and theory for such distribution, the relation or interaction among spatially distribution phenomena. Richard Hudson, 1899 to 1992. Okay, the answer is geography. Richard Hudson. Okay, classification of space. तो हो गया absolute space. Okay, space in which the distinct हो गया है. Next देखते हैं. Special geometry. Special geometry. Okay, of geometry of absolute space. No dimension point, one dimension line, two dimension area, three dimension volume, four dimension space time. Euclidean geometry. Okay, x, y, 0, v, wow. Y1, Y2 and X1, X2. ओके तो यहाँ पर देखिए मीट कर रहा है बी एक्स वन एक्स टू वाई टू. ओके एक्स वन वाई वन. ओके तो डी के दोबारा एक्स टू प्लस एक्स वन होल स्क्वायर एंड प्लस वाई टू प्लस वाई वन होल स्क्वायर. मेनी ऑफ द फिलोसोफी नेशन ऑफ हिटनर एंड Hudson, particularly those to do with regionalism and uniqueness stem from this. Okay, contains view of space. David Harvey, 1969. Okay, criticism. Of the concept of absolute space, Tabler 1963 and Harvey 1969 criticized spatial geometry concept to describe geographic space. Okay, by Euclidean geometry appears almost. Childishly simple by comparison to geographic geometry, which takes into account the relations of transportation. Tobler 1963. यहाँ पर क्या बात कर रहे हैं ना टॉबलर 1963 में हैवी 1969 में क्रिटिसाइज किया स्पेशल ज्योमेट्री कॉन्सेप्ट को डिस्क्राइब ज्योग्राफिक स्पेस. ज्योग्राफिक स्पेस को उन्होंने डिस्क्राइब किया एक्लूडेड ज्योमेट्री अपीयर्स ऑलमोस्ट चाइल्डली सिंपल बाई कंपेरिजन. सिंपल होगा जियोमेट्रिक जियोमेट्रिक जियोग्राफिक जियोमेट्री विच टेक्स इन टू अकाउंट द रिलेशन ऑफ द ऑफ दिम स्पॉन्टेशन 1963 एंड हायर वे 1969 में क्या उस कॉन्सेप्ट को दिया है. एंड इन 20th सेंचुरी में आफ्टर इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ जियोडेटिक survey, distance on curved surface, Euclidean geometry is decided to have absolute space is popular in physics and geometry, but is less is applicable, in geography. Question 1967 discuss the impact of the urban centers or on itself surroundings and how man how man interacting of various intensity of change the landscape of city region so that space is important in geography which can address to the objects and their complaint interaction and changing characters, Euclidean space cannot be addressed properly. Much of the philosophy of geometry, geography still relies upon Kantian concept of absolute space, a concept that has been geometrically described for a century or more. While much of the practical work of geographers operates relatively ellipsoid view of space, DeMary, relative concept of space in which space is merely a relation between events and an or an aspect of events and thus bound to time and process. Derek Gregor, 1985. Interaction space changes with time space, space time concept. Distance is not constant. Distance is not constant, that changes with time. Concept of space, distance, location, etc. is not constant, is not absolute but relative. Material space being influenced by concept of absolute space. We consider absolute space, material real and concrete space. Material space has concrete location, has bold existence. It can be realized and experienced. Material space has concrete localism, location has bold existence like place. It can be realized, experienced. Material space space could thus be redescribed as the effect of masculinized power. Its very materiality, also its particular measure masculinity, but non-real space is simultaneously filled, imprising but always engaged and engendered as famine. Social space. Henry Lefebvre, 1974. In production of space. Social space is the production of social society, social systems, social activity, and social relations. Each society develops its own space, social space through one production system. Social space. Space of representation. Social space, perceived space, personal practice, conceived space, representation of space. Lefebvre's first ontological transformation of space. Development of space, social space, distance from productions in agriculture or industry, as it includes a series of factors. It includes all the factors of production as well as their products' own identical distinct process of well-being, as well as their products as are included all the physical and cultural attributes together. Okay. All the physical and cultural attributes together develop identity or space through their interactions and relations. Space is not a scientific object removed from ideology and politics. It has always been political and strategic. It has been occupied and used and already been the focus of past process where traces are not always evident on a landscape. Space has been shaped and molded from historical and natural elements, but this has been a political process. Space is political and ideological. It is a product, literally a filled with ideologies. Okay, Lefebvre. Okay, space contains things yet is not a material object. It is a set of relations between things. Research in 1998. Space, social space is representation of complex interaction among the elements and processes in a society. Elements and processes in a society. Social space is hyper complex. Number of social space and are superimposed projects. Okay, within each other develops hyper complexity to represent a number of social relations. Difference between place and space. Mayfair 1993. Space is an absolute independent things organized in special dimension. Okay, organized in special dimension in which capital matters and information flow. And Mayfair 1993 is a central location surrounding which matter capital and information. Okay, next. Structuralism. स्ट्रक्चरलिज्म के बारे में हम डिस्कस करेंगे इस स्लाइड में.